Learn and customize the home screen. Add, move, and remove an app. To add an app to the home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the home screen to access the apps tray. Navigate to and select and hold the desired app, then select Add to Home. To move an app, select and drag the desired app to the desired location. To remove an app from the home screen, select and hold the desired app, then select Remove from Home. To uninstall an app, select and hold the desired app, then select Uninstall. Select OK to confirm. Change wallpaper and themes. To change the wallpaper, select and hold an empty part of the home screen. Select Wallpapers. Navigate to and select the desired wallpaper. Live wallpapers or infinity wallpapers can increase battery consumption. Select the desired display option. Select Set as Wallpaper. To download and install new themes, you must have a Samsung account. To change the device theme, select the Themes tab. Navigate to and select the desired theme. Select Download. The theme will take a moment to download. Select Apply to use the theme, then select Apply again to confirm. Change screen grid. To change the screen grid, select and hold an empty part of the home screen. Select Home Screen Settings. Select Home Screen Grid. Select the desired screen grid, then select Apply. Change Home Screens. To edit the home screen panel, select and hold an empty part of the home screen. To set the default home panel, swipe to the desired home panel, then select the home icon at the top of the screen. To rearrange the order of the home screens, select and drag the desired home screen panel to the desired location. To add a new home screen, swipe right to the Add icon, then select the Add icon. To remove a home screen, select the Delete icon. Power off. There are two ways to power your device off. Press and hold the volume down and side buttons. Select Power off. Select Power off again to confirm. You can also turn your device off through quick settings. Swipe down from the notification bar, then select the power icon. Select Power off. Select Power off again to confirm.